Hi, my name's Wayne Pekarsky, and I work as a developer advocate at Google. Today, I'm going to talk about Android Wear and how you can take advantage of adding pages to your existing notifications. If you're just getting started, you first might want to view some of our previous DevBytes. You'll also want to get set up with the Android Wear developer preview and get it working on your machine. So, let's write an Android Wear application that helps keep track of library books. Then I'm borrowing for my next adventure. So the app will generate notifications whenever books I've borrowed are overdue to be returned to the library. On a phone, there'll be a single notification indicating how many books are overdue. So with an Android Wear device, this is easily glanceable on your wrist, and you can see the notification without pulling your phone out of your pocket. Now, since wearable displays are quite small, there's a limit to what you can see in a single glance, however. So what can we do about this? With Android Wear, we support adding extra pages to a notification, allowing you to swipe sideways and see a lot more information. On the wearable, we can see the specific titles and authors of each book that are overdue, and there can be some kind of action at the end as well. So how do we go and implement all of this? For a phone application, your code will currently be traversing some kind of array or list of books within a loop like this, and then calculating how many are overdue from it. You're probably already doing this to generate the main notification you can see here on the phone screenshot at the bottom there. To add extra pages, what you do is you modify your code to keep a list of extra notifications. So here, I've created an array list, which we will use to store these for use later. You would now modify your loop to generate a new notification for each overdue item, with whatever text you want inside of it, like this code here. And you should add each of these into your array list for use later on. So adding the extra pages to your code is now really, really easy. So this is what your existing code might look like right now. And then we now make a call to a method called addPages. And this takes in a collection. So you can just pass in the extras list you created earlier as a single argument. So here you can see it's just a one-line change. So make sure you also use the new Notification Manager comp at instead of the Notification Manager from the framework, so that the new notifications will work properly with wearable devices. And finally, you can combine pages with the stack feature that was discussed in my previous DevByte. So there are lots of combinations that are possible here based on whatever you want to do. So that's it for pages. It's a really very simple way of adding extra functionality to your existing Android applications. And you can find out more about Android Wear and the developer preview by visiting our website here. And also, I want you to go and join our Google Plus community and share what other great ideas you have for Android Wear as well. So I'm Wayne Pekarsky, and I'll see you next time.